funky.
Hey guys, it's me Kushi and welcome back to another video. So as you read by the title, in today's video I'm going to testing out viral makeup hacks by 5 Minute Craft. I also did part 1 of this and I'm going to provide the link in the description box, so don't forget to watch that video. Now without any further ado, let's get started. So the first one is that which all of us suffer. Whenever we apply mascara, the lashes always stick to each other, so they use Vaseline to avoid this. So let's try the first hack. So here is my Vaseline and now I'm going to apply it. Now I'm going to apply mascara, so let's go. So guys, now I'm done with the test. So I hope you guys can see the result. So I think it actually worked pretty well. So I would like to give this a 10 out of 10 because it really works. Now let's jump into the second testing act. So for the next act, we girls always struggle to apply perfect eyeliner. So they show us an easy way to apply eyeliner with eyelash curler. So let's test it out. So here's my eyelash curler and I'm going to apply eyeliner. So guys, I don't know if this is perfect, but let me try. So this is the result. I was actually shocked that this worked. I didn't expect it, but yeah, it worked. So I would like to give this a 6 out of 10. Now let's go into the next testing act. So for the next act, they tried to fix dried up mascara with olive oil. Here is my dried up mascara and here is a very little amount of olive oil. I'm not sure if you guys can see that, but let me just show you as they show. I'm very scared. Oh yeah. So I think it's enough. It's already filled. I'm doing a big mess. Oh shit. So guys, I shaked it very well. Let's open it. This is how it looks. So now let me try it. So guys, I'm not really sure if there is a difference because I'm very confused right now. Let's try this out. I would like to rate it a 4 out of 10 because I'm very confused about this one. So yeah, now let's get into the next act. Okay guys, so for the next act, they try to make highlighter with concealer and eyeshadow. So let's go and try it. I don't have an highlighter, so I hope this works. So I am using BB cream as a concealer. I think that's enough. So guys, I'm going to go with, where is that? This one right here. So guys, this is how the concealer and eyeshadow looks together. I'm really sorry for the mess I'm creating. So guys, first of all, please don't mind, I'm very bad at makeup, so I tried my best at this and this is how it looks. I don't know if you guys can see the difference in camera, but I found little difference. There is a glow and I applied it on my nose too. This is without highlighter and here I have applied highlighter. So, and also please don't mind this mess. So this is how it looks on my end. The camera is not catching the glow, I don't know why, but it is actually glowing in real life. I would rate this 6 or 7 out of 10. Also comment your ratings of these acts in the comment box below. So yeah, now let's jump into the next one. So now moving into the next act, they show us how to make eyeliner with color pencil and water. So here I have water and here I have black color pencil with me. So I'm going to soak this in water for few minutes. Let's wait for few minutes and see what happens. It's been few minutes now. I'm going to take it out. Let's try this. I'm excited for this. So I think it didn't work. I don't know why. It is not working for me. So guys, this act was a complete fail for me. I don't know if I did something wrong, but it was a fail and I would like to give this 1 out of 10 because it might be my mistake too. So that's why. And let's move on to the last but not least act. So for the last testing act, I'm going to try to make peel off lipstick with non-toxic glue and coloring. So let's go. So this is the glue which I'm using and you guys can clearly see it's written non-toxic white glue, so don't worry. Okay, so I have taken this amount of glue. So I have a pink food coloring with me and I'm just going to pour a little bit. That's enough, I guess. Okay, so guys, I don't have a brush to apply this. I don't know what to do now. I just lost my brush. I know I'm very bad, but can I apply this with this pencil? It feels so weird. It is too light. It is too light. I'm feeling like neon right now. Okay, I'm going to wait for 10 minutes. Okay guys, I can't wait anymore. It's been more than 10 minutes now. I'm going to peel it. Okay guys, so this is how I thought it would be bright, but this isn't. I don't know if you guys can see this on camera, but it does work. It would have been more better if I had used red color, but I didn't add red color food coloring, so that's why I didn't use that. So guys, that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you want me to make part 3, then comment down below. I would love to make part 3. And yeah, that's it. Bye-bye.